talk to you today is about CRA3 release agent. And the reason why you want to use a chemical release agent as opposed to a barrier release agent is, well, there are three reasons mainly. First one being your finish. I'm sure your customers would agree that your finish being perfect is vitally important to them buying your products. So you use a chemical release agent like CRA3. CRA3 is engineered to make sure that your product comes out looking its best. That's number one. Number two is, it takes care of your plastic molds. Now, whereas other release agents might have solvents in them, which will damage your plastic molds, they might, basically, CRA3 will protect your molds because it creates a barrier between the concrete and your mold. So, it protects, it produces a good product, and thirdly, you use a small amount. So ours is 60 meters squared per liter. So a liter of this, 1 liter will go as far as 60 meters squared. Why is that? Because you need as much as breathing on a mirror, that's how much you need of the release agent on your molds. So a very fine cloud, a very wide atomization, so that you make sure that it's spraying a small amount on your molds.